child here. And bring that, too. Male children who attempt acts of aggression against us rarely live to reach maturity. What are you?
I am a robot of the class M3.
It is ridiculous that they would create a machine in a man's image.
Look, ma'am, what I was doing wasn't an act of aggression. That machine busted our radio network.
It was I who busted it, if that is your expression for destruction.
But why, ma'am?
My name is Niolani. Nobly born of the Condor Nation of female warriors. You will address me accordingly. Male children should be seen and not heard, much less permitted to ask questions.
I don't see why you have to be a female warrior when there's so many men around.
Their numbers grow less and less, thanks to us. They are a useless lot, fit only for simple guard duty.
I wish I could help, Will Robinson, but the radio wave emissions have paralyzed my attack system.
His father, a mere mortal male. You were ordered to surrender them. There is a weapon missing. You have the vulgar cunning of all members of your sex. If there are any further attempts at escape or violence by any of you, your end will be swift, I promise you. Move out, march. Halt. Stand guard. The male child is a captive. Let him be.
Yes, but he's my son.
The women of my nation have had many sons. They are of little worth to us. Fall in. Now, hearken to this. This planet has been chosen as a settlement for a pioneer colony of female warriors of the Condor Nation. You have been taken captive in order that you may prepare the landing pad and an electronic purifying arch through which all our warrior colonists will have to pass before breathing the air of their new home.
Bully for them.
You said something.
Do you expect to do all this work with our bare hands?
To clear the pad, bare hands will do. For the arch, the necessary sections will be provided. Since they are due to arrive shortly, you will be expected to work night and day with only brief periods for food and rest. Laggards, I must warn you, will be severely punished. It will be futile for you to attempt escape, as you will now see. That is a force field barrier. Do not attempt to pass through it.
Doesn't look like much of a barrier to me.
Go on. Try it. You are the arrogant one. Put them to work. You, come with me.
No, I want to stay here.
You will now fulfill your true destiny. Come.